Hey guys, this is Matthew here. Today we have some exciting news. Jimmy Carter, the 39th president of the United States, turned 100 today. Well, those presidency years for 4 years are a lot of fun, working as a peanut farmer. Congratulations, Jimmy Carter, for staying alive for 100 years. And happy first day of October, everyone.